We're here with Rob McLeod and we're going to hike the Greystones from Brayhead.
Yeah. So, this is like a walk. Now, there's no real difference from your normal walk to this walk, it's just in a place where there's not many people, so that kind of makes it good.
We went through the tunnel with me and this group of people. The train came. And myself and...
And Brett made a rest in peace.
Yeah. No. Came out and they were like shaking. Oh, fuck's sake. We're up against the wall, man. Fucking train.
You won't be shaking.
Yeah.
Fucking stupid thing to do.
Kestrels up there.
Kestrels, is there?
Yeah, that's how you see them, isn't it?
Yeah. There's the Tunnel of Doom right there. There's a fair bit of room now that they could have fit in against the walls.
You still wouldn't want to be doing it though.
Yeah.
And it's weird, there's only one track like.
Yeah, well you can see where we walked around. See, there's a little trail goes around.
Yeah. You want to watch your button, Gary, as you fucking drop that camera.
I know, yeah. I'll be dishing out another 400 quid.
What'd you say about
that? I'd say we could get down there actually.
No,
it's fucking mad, Steve.
It does.
One slip, look.
One slip and down we fall.
You get people going by on the train, right?
Yeah. One slip and down below we fall. That's the lyric.
Oh.
One slip, I think, Floyd.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Sorry.
You're like, I don't give a shit about them. Yeah. That's special though. I'm here doing an Attenborough and it sounds like you're having a piss.
Christ, you wasted a lot of it. Do you want some water?
I think I got the boards flying.
See where the outside tunnel is?
Yeah.
Well, if you follow, imagine a track coming out of there.
Yeah.
And then a bridge going, see where there's a dip in the stones?
Oh yeah.
The bridge was there, like that's what, like it collapsed there, you know?
Yeah.
So basically where I was kind of walking around, you know, that's where the accident happened years and years ago. Sad. Yeah, it does look like spray paint.
Oh, this would be deadly at night, don't it?
Yeah.
Be a bit scary though. Like.
Yeah, as long as we stick on kind of a path, we can remember how we go. No? Dire trails? Desire trails? Dunno, that sounds a little bit...
This definitely goes back out, yeah?
Yeah. If you can make it without being stung to death. By the most beautiful flowers in the country.
It feels like I'm going down on Marge Simpson or something.
On Marge Simpson?
Yeah, yellow, like. Yellow bush, you know?
Yeah. Jawbone in a tree, it don't belong to you or me. That's not your house there. Here we are now, there's the path. Looks a bit wrecked. Looks like there might be another bridge incident if we're not careful.
Once there's that little bun, we'll be mad.
Yeah. Booming.
It's nice down there, wasn't it? Is there a way down onto it?
Yeah, I think, like, from Greystones, you can walk all the way up to the beach.
Saying be gas if you were trying to murder me, you know, because it'd be like a perfect thing.
Hadn't thought of that.
You're born in a stream. Still in the filter.
That's not my portion.
The light shining on Greystones itself, the harbour, is unreal, isn't it?
Yeah, it's nice.
Sort of Mediterranean.
It does.
Oh yeah, yeah.
It's killed, isn't it? Made.
fine though. She don't even have a fucking thing for a strap.
It fell off. I don't think I'll use that coin, I think I'll just leave it all the way.
Okay.
Jawbone in a tree, in the garden on my knees. And like a rat walking down a different path. Sorry I didn't know that was your house. Think of
That was quite good.
Yeah. Oh shit, did this thing record or what?